Rise and shine, big pimpin'. Better get a hold of our thick friend, give him a heads up.
About what?
Our captain likes him for killing those cops. Sending the blue crew to LAX to pick him up.
He needs to fly into Burbank instead. We'll surprise him there, tell him how to play this out with our bosses.
What do you think he's gonna drop his black ass under whatever jackpot you got planned?
No more games, no more threats. We want to stop beef and start doing business the right way.
This guy wants you dead. Can't get into a car with y'all.
Not gonna have a choice. Now make the damn call.
So 5-0 was waiting for me at LAX? How's this an improvement?
My little gift to you, running interference.
I didn't know I made your Christmas list.
We want a truce.
Well, there's a much bigger upside for you, me being alive and kicking.
I don't see it.
Truth is, my captain's made a serious dent in your business. How long before someone in your organization decides to play King of the Hill?
Nobody's taking me down.
Not without my backing.
Look, man, you've been stepping on my game since day one. That earns you dead.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
My boy saw you gaffing me up at the airport, so now what?
You back off of me and mine, Shane and his family. We work out fair percentages. You get to do business uninterrupted. That's the deal.
Either you smoking crack or you think I am.
Our captain pulled him off lead on the gang task force. He lost his pay bump.
There's no upside for me to play by their rules anymore. I got two sick kids I gotta earn.
And I ain't got time to hear no more of this crackerwood bullshit.
Look, I know you've been looking for a new tar importer. Ever since you lost that cul-de-sac, the El Salvadorans.
I got a hook up with the Jamaican crew out of Miami. They call themselves the Splash Posse.
Yeah, I heard of them niggas.
They're looking to move weight out of the West Coast. I'm their broker. We need a retail outlet.
So you a baller all of a sudden now?
Always was. I just took a step back from the game for a little while.
So what your captain gonna sweat me on, huh? These dead cops? I don't kill for no reason. And I don't know nothing about murking no police.
But they got nothing on you. They'll hold you for a few hours, and they'll cut you loose.
I'll be in the room. I'll steer the questioning away from anything sensitive. That is, if we're working together.
You lucky your boy got mad love for you.
Yeah. We're all about mad love.
Danny, bring him up to one.
Sure.
He's frisking, he's clean.
All right. He gave us a slip at LAX. How did you find him?
One of his crew told us he got a heads up. Figured he only had one of two choices left, Burbank or LB. Got him at Bob Hope.
Nice.
Don't know what we're gonna throw at him yet.
I have a couple of aces up my sleeve. See you up there.
Yeah.